go on. What's happening, mate? How are you?
I just thought I'd
pop in. Yeah, good to see you, mate. How are you, Bob? How are you, mate?
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to see you, mate.
We're now releasing it today because obviously why we're here.
Oh, man. So, a bag of goodies. These are the shorts I fought in the Olympics, and this is the robe that I went to the ring to in the Olympics as well for that fight. Yeah. Here's some summoning shorts, I fought in these as a professional. Then, my ring robe.
Do you want me to sign one of these?
I would love you to. I would love you to.
For all that fight?
Just like you anybody got change of a dollar?
That's what I'm saying.
Stunning gloves, that's all I've got.
Thank you
very much.
It's a chance
here,
that,
me
poppers.
Yeah. I'm here to support the fans museum. I think it's great what Michael's doing and his team. It's great to see how much he's grew from where you were when you started to now. It really is, it's really inspiring. It's inspiring to me to see just how passionate you are about this. But I'm going to help any way I can. Like, I'm living in the other side of the world now in America, and whatever Michael wants and I can do, I will do. And I'll try and raise as much awareness for this as I can.
Oh, nice.
You're a champion. You're a gentleman. Thank you very much. My dad will be looking down because he loves you.